How's it going, everybody, and welcome back. Welcome back to some more Code Vein, and I'm gonna go ahead up on this. Change my character up like a.
Is the underground cavern up ahead?
Yep. I'm already regretting my decision for her. I don't know. She probably is a bad mamma jamma.
Let's search for the hunter. Is someone pulling the
Bye. Let's go ahead and change your eye. I'm glowing. And not with excitement. I did. And there we go.
It seems the way is now open.
It does. I have a good eye. Well, I am glad you're feeling better. To come on. Oh, you son of a gun. Actually, hold on. I did. Do some of my stuff. Did I save it?
Found something valuable today.
We did. All thanks to my awesome skills. Let me hit this up real quick. Okay. Wow. I went the right way. Hello? My dude?
Eva, can you hear me? The miasma must be too thick for it to get through.
Jack, it's all right. We didn't come here to fight you.
The cavalry's here. Your sidekick sent us.
Eva did? Good. Then she got away safely.
Always aiming for her legs.
I want to say to you, but I'll keep it short. Thank you for watching over Nicola. I really appreciate it.
I'm not sure you should be thanking me.
Who was it? Who attacked you?
Somehow, the impossible happened. No successor should be able to escape from a sealed crypt.
A successor? Wait.
Oh, snap.
Are you saying Mito attacked you?
Eva already told you? That'll save some explaining. It's strange. I'm not picking up any relic response from Mito's body. And yet, as far as I can tell, the crypt is still functioning normally. I was completely blind to his deception.
Wait, where are you going?
To find him and kill him.
Mito took the relics that were being held inside of Eva. He has to be stopped, no matter the cost.
Hey, that was close.
Let's go with him.
I love how I'm like glowing and everybody's in this dark goth costumes. Is that? Okay. Oh, you horrible aim. job.
Did you find something good?
I did. It's a piece of candy. Okay, can't get through there like that.
Think they'll attack us from up there?
Oh, okay. What does that answer your question? Grab this little.
Look at that.
Blood seed. Blood gem.
The path splits here.
Hold on. Make sure you get everything.
There's a walkway over there.
I kind of miss my. Oh no, I like this. Okay, that's nothing down there. Ooh. I'm not being scary. I almost died. What? Something's over there?
Please don't fall off, all right?
Jump off if I want to jump off. I don't know. I don't see what you see. Okay, ow. Ow. So you're still up? Let's go. Okay.
A space like this under the earth. Do the lost crave light? Time is not on our side here.
Okay. I'm going back this way. So I go up there and grab that.
We can certainly use this.
If I get up there, okay, I could jump down.
Watch your footing.
That's another one. The wrong thing.
Well, Carmilla, certainly been a while. You might have gone off and joined the lost.
We found something valuable today.
All right. I return everything. Okay, no. I thought I saw something up there. Okay, so. Oof. Whoop.
Oh. Did I play my part well?
Yes, you did well.
I sense enemies on the bridge up there as well.
I appreciate it.
Beware the rocks. Hold it.
Ooh, hold up. That's weird.
You can certainly use this.
Look at my homie hammer.
This isn't the best place to fight.
Sucks. I couldn't backstab him. I'm going to die if I don't find a save close by.
Shall we rest here for a while?
Oh, yeah. This game knows people. It's all good, don't worry. That was delicious.
This is a bad place to fight.
Okay. That was not what I was looking for. What? Okay, that was probably that guy that was red, glowing red. I love it. Grab this. Almost there. What's this way?
Is this a memento of the past?
Just wait on that.
This is not advantageous ground. This is a bad place to fight.
I know, but it's all good. Cause we got this.
This is that chamber from before. Where should we head next? Look at that.
Oh. That's not a thing? Okay.
Did you find something good?
I didn't want to go this way just yet, but fine. It looks like a mission.
Yeah.
She's getting tore up over there. Oh my god, this thing needs to go away. Yeah, that was a thing. Well, going after me. Like 3 times, so he's fine.
Valuable today. I do not think we can open it now.
I even tried to. Okay. Oof, almost fell. Okay. It's a map. And he has some really good upper body strength.
Heading there now.
He's running like crazy. Oh my god. How do you even hit me from there? That's really annoying. Seems pretty bad idea. That looks like a boss. I'm good. Welp. You know what? Screw it. Let's go ahead and go to it. Yeah. pretty good. Okay. Join us. Screw you. Don't jinx us, my dude. Hey. There we go. That was a little bit of a struggle. And get achievements now.
A vestige.
Wait. Did that lost leave something behind?
Okay, yeah.
This
I'm glow.
He's going to be taking all of you in.
I don't think we'll get along with him. He doesn't look like he smiles.
This is where it all began.
Okay. So just because someone doesn't smile, you don't hang out with them? That doesn't make any sense. Maybe they had a rough childhood. Grew up to be... Never mind.
I thought I told you not to come in here.
What is this?
What have you done?
It's nothing to be concerned about. I'm merely indulging my curiosity.
You,
however, you will become something far greater.
That's a lot of blood.
He was smiling as he spoke, like a child playing with a doll.
Yeah, that's a lot of blood. So whose memory is this, and what do I care?
Good morning. And how are we doing today, my dear children? You should celebrate, for today we are entering a new phase of our research.
What is this thing?
Rejoice on this glorious day of reunion. Praise curiosity in the progress it brings. For you are about to climb the ladder of evolution.
So is this like where it started? Is this the beginning of everything? What happened? That's a face. Okay. I'm out.
He was well known and celebrated as a scientific genius. He used orphans like us as guinea pigs for his twisted experiments. Then sold us all into slavery as enhanced soldiers.
How awful.
He always told us. Humanity is but a stepping stone to the future. And curiosity is the philosopher's stone of evolution. His experiments never ended. He used my friends over and over again, like they were just objects. Mido, you bastard. I'll make you pay for what you've done.
Cool. I could do what he did, that thing did. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and hold on, I need to wait until I see. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. So thank you for watching, hope you enjoy, and I will see you in the next video.